Hey, Old Town Road, another circle song. What does that mean? It's the same 2, 3, 4 chords over and over and over again. This song is another one of those 4 chords over and over and over again. Get on the circle, get on the wagon train, get on the wagon wheel, woohoo! Okay, Lil Nas X and Mr. Achy Breaky Heart himself, Billy Ray Cyrus. You know, that's Miley Cyrus's dad. Billy Ray, it's kind of like Tom Pete, huh? Let's start talking about the chords. Let's start with the ukulele. Okay, party people. Now, oh, wait a minute. Let's talk about the chords. Starting with the ukulele, we are going to go for our G sharp. G sharp. Oh man, where is that on ukulele? Okay. So, third fret. We're going to use a little capo there with our pointer finger, and then we're gonna make an F shape. Gonna make an F shape. That's your G sharp. Okay, hopefully you know your F shape. If you don't, look it up. Okay, then you're gonna slide down a half fret, make a B. I'm gonna do that again, that's your B chord. So G sharp to B. Then my finger goes up one, and I slide back one. There's your B. Okay, then you need an F sharp. I'm gonna move that finger down again for my F shape with the capo. There's your F sharp. Leave your bar here, leave your capo there, and then add a pinky for your C sharp. So that's your F sharp to your C sharp. Should sound like G sharp, B, F sharp, C sharp. If you're just learning those chords, pause. Get that circle happening, okay? Get those bit of chords happening. Start memorizing that stuff. That's going to really help you in the future. Okay, you guitar players, let's talk about it without a bar chord at this point, without a capo at this point. We're going to need a G sharp. Holy guacamole, I hope you know your bar chords, because everything is a bar chord in this one. Okay, starting with your G sharp, fourth fret. Then a B, maybe here, maybe here, maybe there, okay? So once again, G sharp. If you really need a workout, this will hurt your hand by the end of the song, but it's a good workout. G sharp, then a B, second fret. F sharp, straight up. That's my old capo over there with my E shape. And then a C sharp, fourth fret. C sharp major, my bad. Go over that G sharp, B, F sharp, C sharp. My hand already hurts, Tom Pete. So does mine. Let's talk about capos, kids. Okay, capo, fourth fret. Ukulele players, do the same thing if you just don't want to do those chords. But you, for you ukulele guys, learn those chords. It's a really, really good song to learn those new chords on. Okay, with capo on your fourth fret, here we go, an E. Whew, that's so much easier. A G. Yeah. A D. And an A. What? Those are all like guitar one chords. I know, you should know those by now. So here we go. We go E, G, D, A, E, G, D. Remember, on all these songs, you're going to want to put them on your boombox, put them on your TV, look them up on YouTube, get them on iTunes, however you get your music, play along, play along, play along. It's really important. Crank it up and play along. Remember, the speakers are going to be your band and you're going to be your part. You got to listen to yourself. You, one ear is going to listen to you, your other ear is going to listen to the band. Really important. Otherwise, you get kicked out of a band. True story. Okay, so no capos because we're on bass. So let's talk about this really cool shape. To me, it's a box shape. Some of you might say it's more like a rectangle. Anyways, we're going to start with a G sharp. Good. To a B. Straight up. To an F sharp. To a C sharp. Okay, let's talk about that again. We got our G sharp. We got our B, we got our F sharp, and we got a C sharp. So you can see this is a box. Bass players lots of times just memorize shapes. They don't even know the names of these notes. They just go, oh, it's this really cool shape. Whole bunch of songs, that shape. You can move that shape around for you bass players. Yap, yap, yap. Let's play. Let's go find Billy Ray. You out there, Billy Ray? Yeah, Tom P. Okay, so here we go. Old Town Road, Lil Nas X, and Billy Ray Cyrus. Let's start off on bass. I'm just gonna do some single notes for you guys. So we got our G sharp. B. F sharp. C sharp. G sharp. B, F sharp, C sharp. I mean, that's the song. Take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back. Horseback is attached. And it's made in black. Got the horses black and black. Okay, that's so simple. Let's talk about you ukulele players for a second. Alright, third fret, that's G sharp. B. C sharp, G sharp, B, F sharp, C sharp. This is good stuff. Free your fingers. And play the song. Okay. G sharp, B, F sharp, C sharp. All right, guitar players, let's see what happens. Start without a capo and then we'll get to it. This is gonna hurt. Okay, G sharp, B. One, two, three, G sharp. B. F sharp. C sharp. G sharp. B. F sharp. C sharp. G sharp. Alright, let's talk about putting that capo on the 4th fret. E, G, D, A, strum any way you want. E, G, D, A. These aren't dancing lessons, these are music lessons. Get to work. E, guys, thanks for listening. That's Old Town Road. Now you know it on 3 different instruments. Piano players, good luck with your chords. Okay, see you next time. Bye.